town, man. It's Elma Dodger.
Attention. Still the storm. Church camp members, 1993. Let's play solitaire. Head of a pin. Eye of a needle. Camel toes.
Dr. Billy Bob Martin's holiday special from times gone by. We find that his message is just as important now as it was then.
I'd like to welcome you here into my studio here today. We's going to have some things that maybe is not quite so easy to talk about today. You know, one of the problems over the last year to mine and to other ministers that I've talked to in this great land is the problem of revenues just dropping off dramatically. You know as well as I do, we have got to have revenues to get the message out. And it's just getting tough. It's getting tough, and I don't really know how long we're going to be able to keep this on air. When I was back, if you remember 8-9 years ago, those are my fellow radio listeners back there in Pittsburgh when I had that little radio station, and you've stuck with me through thick and through thin. And I want to take this opportunity right now to thank you. I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. You know, what has that got to do with me and the everyday problems and you little folks out there that's just saving your pennies and your nickels and your dimes and hopefully your dollars? We need those dollars to be sent into the TV ministry. Keep us on air. I'm not kidding you. TV talk is expensive. The news media has purposely kept this story from being reported properly just so it would get out of the minds of the people. They don't trust you. They don't care a hill of beans about you. But I do. I want you to know that when you sink to the absolute depths of depravity and you got nothing to look forward to or nobody to turn to, you can turn to me. I'm on Channel 7. You turn to me. I'm going to take care of you. But now, let me lay this on you. I know, for those of you that just squeamish and have to get up and leave, because I'm going to talk about it anyway. It is. It is the problem that almost wiped us out as a whole bunch of people here. Just destroy the earth. Is the comet Kohoutek. Kohoutek was on a collision course with this world. Not only 5, 6, 7 years ago. I don't remember exactly. And you people dug deep into your pockets. You sent your money in. You allowed me to get from that little radio station in Pittsburgh into the top 10 of the television ministry shows. Now, I ain't no PT clubs. I ain't got no Radio 700. And I ain't nobody like Swaggart. I ain't going to stand up here and cry and say, give me some money. Give me. Oh, God, forgive me. I don't have to do that because I know the truth. The truth is that Kohoutek was going to destroy this world. And I, through your contributions, was able to pray and to sing and to just ask God to reach out and smack that old comet and veer it off into space instead of coming here and destroying our world as we know it today. What we're going to do now is I have a special segment on the show, and this is a specially prepared thing that I have done. As I've told you, we have had trouble with the financial assistance here in the program. And I'd like you to not get up and leave your set right this moment. Just pay close attention to what I
have to say. For coming here today and listening to me speak. As I told you on many other broadcasts, this ministry is in serious jeopardy if we do not receive immediate financial assistance. Nickels, dimes, quarters, dollars, checks. Thousands of dollars it takes to run a radio ministry and a television show like this that you've been witnessing here. And it isn't going to be long before the wolf is going to be knocking at the door saying we're going to have to cut this station. And I don't want to be the one to tell you out there that we're going to have to cut your station. And you will not be privy to probably one of the few things left in this country that is rightful and righteous. We need some talk, though. We've had some problems. We've gone through some rough times. But the flock is coming back to the fold. But I do have to tell you today, and I hope you'll mark this down. The announcer will give you the addresses of where to send the checks and things later. We would prefer money orders. Also, there's been some problems with some checks. I don't want you to think that the only reason I come out here today is to try to beg for your money. But I will if I have to. I'll get down on my hands and knees. And one of the other things I have to tell you about is when you make them checks out, please don't make them out to steal a storm, and don't put anything like Reverend on her, because when I go to cash these checks, lots of times I won't have my identification with me, and it just causes all kinds of problems. So make them out to Billy Bob Martin. And remember, it's your help that will save this ministry. God is doing what he can.
Mystery of life, at last I found thee. Oh, at last I know the secret of it all. All the longing, seeking, striving, waiting, yearning, the burning hope, the joys and bitter tears that fall.